flurries for the last 45 minutes. A steady snowfall today. There's at least 2 inches on the ground. About a half an inch an hour on the average. See the time. Some sleet has mixed in with the snow now, and the temperature is still 32.2 on my thermometer. The snow has become a wet snow, and it's starting to mix with sleet. There's almost 4 inches on the ground. Thank you. over an inch of rain on top of the snow. Overnight. Slush.